Hello everyone, we are unboxing the Tata watch which is launched on occasion of 150 years of Tata Group. This is a female version. Cost of this watch is around 2000 something, it's 2295. This is female version and it comes in this nice sleek box. Let me quickly open the box. Here is the watch. And it also comes with this type of paperwork. Let me get that out for you. It's a warranty card. It has a warranty of around 2 years. And this is the letter. Let me open that. This letter is what Jamshedji Tata wrote to Vivek Anand sir regarding working for IISc Bangalore. So this is what we get inside. Let me give you a quick view inside the box. 150 years of Tata Group establishment, 1868. Let me take the watch out. It's the watch, the actual watch. You can see the part of letter printed on the watch. This is female version, so you can see the belt is slimmer as compared to other watch. You can see Tata 150 behind here. And focus on this, and here is the part of letter on the watch. Thickness wise it's okay, it's like a normal watch. Just the special feature is the letter which is inside it. Let me compare this box and the watch to the premium version of Tata 150 which I bought few days back. Let me show it to you. This is the Tata Edge version. It is bigger, it comes in a bigger box. Let me quickly compare the bigger box, and you get this watch inside here. It's a gold plated, cost is around 7000, and this one cost around 2300. You can see the difference. There's a difference in thickness, and it has a much richer look as compared to this, but there is a cost difference, so it's acceptable. Both have the letter part printed inside them. This comes with a international warranty. As you can see here, this paper is not present here because this is the H1 and this is not. Looking at the box, we can see that this is a wood box and the other one here is a plastic box. But the cost is compared, this is 7000 and this is 2000, so there has to be a difference. Thank you very much for staying. Have a great day.